with $500, we would buy lots of PVC pipe and building supplies. That way, we could build our projects with materials that would withstand our creativity and survive to be used year after year.
Came out at the end. Were you expecting that, Lily?
No.